Now switching over to QYZ's point of view, he's pushing. He doesn't care if there's a whole squad in this building. He's running and dying.